This aircraft is currently configured for the airborne mine neutralization system. All these larger components that you see right here, they're all designed to lower the LHS down into the water hydraulically. And once it's lowered into the water, we'll typically have up to 4 neutralizers that are installed onto the pod itself. And each of those can be controlled via fiber optics by the air crewmen. And they have a sonar, they have a camera, they have a light, so that they can guide those neutralizers to find their target and detonate it.